her diary underneath the tree and started reading about me. The words she'd written took me by surprise. You'd never read them in her eyes. They said that she had. She wouldn't show it. Then she confided with a frightened man, simply pretending not to care. I passed it off as just in keeping with her tall, disconcerting air. And though she tried to and started reading about me. The words began to stick and tears to flow. Her meaning now was clear to see. The love she waited for was someone else, not me. Wouldn't you? She wouldn't show it. And as I go through my life, I will wish for her, his wife, all the sweet things she can find, all the sweet things.